Leslie, the red light's on at work, right?
Max, go up there with Sam.
Leslie, how do you focus? Is that the for you?
I'm filmed, dude. Hey, baby. Yeah, hey. Right on, dude. Okay. Where's Courtney, Mom? Mom, let me see Courtney. Lisa, let me see Courtney. Leslie, there's gotta be a way to focus this thing. It's all out of focus. No, you're wrong, I'm telling you. I can't, it looks all blurry, look at here.
It's on autofocus. Well, here, put it on manual. Now try it. Yeah.
Is that how it's supposed to look? Look at it.
That is pretty pretty. Let's put it on manual, and now you can, like, use your hand and focus it.
Yeah, that's what I want to do. Well, I got it good now, I think.
I know.
Courtney.
You want to go sit up here?
Hey, Courtney Robbins. Courtney, I love you. Whoa, close up.
Close up.
Whoa.
Whoa. Okay, you know what? I gotta go back upstairs. You're not gonna take a picture of me.
Courtney, he's waiting for you. Courtney, you walk up there too. Come on, take Courtney up there. Code man, dude, hey! Courtney, go see him. Go see him, Courtney.
Courtney, he's not going to catch you.
Lisa, Courtney. Courtney, go up there, give me a hug, will you?
Give him a hug, Kyle.
Courtney, go give him a hug.
No, it's okay. It's okay.
You and I talk about it. Come here. Come here. Come right here. Let's talk about it. Come here. Come right here. You can stand right here. Hey, he's a really nice man, see?
Jill's just happy now.
And strong.
I told her I'd hold her. She doesn't want to do it. With Cody, Courtney? Courtney, stand right over here then. Stand here. Get a little people. Get out of people's way. Just stand right over here. You'll be scared. Stand right there. He won't. Right there. Yeah. Lisa.
Just give everybody a hug. He wants to give you a hug. He likes you. He's not scary. All right. Don't cry. It's okay. Stand right there then. You can watch. You can wave at him.
Yeah.
You can wave at him from right here. Just wave to Cody. You wave to Cody, okay? She's a little scared, Elmo.
Actually, wave, Courtney. Wave it out.
Courtney, wave. Courtney, wave. Wave, Courtney.
Oh, wait, I gotta get a picture. Anyway.
Code man. Hey.
We all sing one.
No queen. No queen.
Look at this guy singing stuff.
Christina Varian. Happy birthday, Christina. Ronnie Cadalia. Please hold your applause till the end. Francis Raimondo. RJ Thrush. Lindsay Davis. Nicolette Knoll, Cody Robbins, Kenzie Tedesco, Chase Reed, Frankie Ponce, Maria Rolandelli, Michael Villasenor, Owen Donahue, Jason Chewy, Kelsey Austria, Josh Van Landingham, Kristen Harris, Ian Ratto, Lauren Fong, Nick Castiglione, Jacob Miller, David Moore, Christy Hagar, Renee Jacomi, Kevin Ensminga, Kyle Davey, Brian Vargas, Rachel McKee, Wendy Wheeler, Matthew Mendoza, Nicole Stark, Jason Coltle, and we have three kindergartners who have chicken pox, Dennis, Amanda, and Antonio. They're not here today.
Here we go into our ramp, carousel here. Sweet 400. And a little crawl here. Rinse a little message. She's dug it in a little bit, looks like. Okay, here's the little alcove here that kind of made into a bedroom. The outside sink. There's our messy bathroom. It's small, but, you know, suits its purpose. Oh, lovely. There goes Keith. And here's the other bedroom here. It's a mess, but, you know, pretty spacious. Little, TV there. And we walk down the long hall. Into the big room here. You can see we got blinds down there, but all that around there is. She's making a video of our room. It's all windows. You can see that over there? That's the Matterhorn, the Disneyland, and those cracks are for the monorail. There's our TV, our table, our code. There's the big couch that pulls out into a height of it. Of course, you don't need it unless you have a family of 20 in here. And there's another bed, another little bedroom area.
Lovely pizza.
Oh, yeah. Got a little refrigerator, a little microwave. You know, it's not real fancy, but just about everything you need. You get the outside in just a bit.
Your eye is
great.
Hi.
Oh, you guys too close. Back up.
Let me have pictures of it.
Yep, that looks cooler than it did before. Yeah, I like.
This is fun when you go.
What's that?
I know.
Would you put a white rabbit? Well, have a look around.
Wait!
Kids, where are we going?
Look at the houses.
Aren't they great?
On our left-hand side is the cave of the Big Bad Wolf. Directly opposite of him are the three little pig houses, one made of straw, one made of sticks, and one made of wolf-proof bricks. Around the bend and on our left by the waterfront is a mill where Alice used to go with her cat Sinus and Adrian. It's the same little English village where Alice lives. She lives under the hill on the bridge. You can see the pumpkin cherries that took her there. the ghetto. He's the man who wanted a son so badly, he carved one right out of wood. His little woodcarving shop at the bottom of the hill. This is where Pinocchio first came to life.
That's my fight.